Donald Jr. hired a lawyer yesterday. This lawyer in the past represented members of the mafia, which that actually makes it, 'cause the Trumps are like the Corleone family if all of them were Fredo. Every one of them. Remember Jersey Shore? They're, he used to be something we talked, it was like, it was the Donald Trump of like 10 years ago. Supposedly they're working on a reunion show that includes original cast members, Snooki, Sammy, JWoww, Mario and Luigi? I don't know, I can't remember.
Donald Trump Jr. released a series of emails showing he actively tried to collaborate with the Russians before the election. Yeah. Yeah, when he heard this, Donald Trump said, good luck trying to connect me to Donald Trump Jr. Because that is, there's no way that's happening. Donald Trump Jr. is being represented by a mafia lawyer who has defended 4 New York crime families. Yes, that's a true story. Yeah, I didn't make that up, that's real. So now the lawyer has updated his resume to say defended 5 New York crime families.
Goldstone spells out that it's part of Russia and its government support for Mr. Trump. This could not be any more damning if Goldstone had sent him an evite. You are invited to commit treason. Would you like to betray your country? Yes, no. Yes.